How did Michael Apted die? Here's a short and informative video on Michael Apted recent news. If this is what you are searching for, then please continue this video, and subscribe to us for detailed real and accurate news on a 3 minutes video. This video talks about Michael Apted news. He died at his home in Los Angeles on the 7th of January 2021, at the age of 79. Michael Apted was a British director, producer, writer and actor. One of the most prolific English film directors of his generation, he is known for directing the Up series, the James Bond film The World Is Not Enough, and the American film Coal Miner's Daughter. May Michael Apted's soul rest in peace. We mourn with the loved ones who are in deep pain post hearing this death news. Our condolence and prayers are with all the ones who are affected by this death. We request you to like and subscribe to our channel kindly, so that in the future as well, we can provide the latest and accurate news at the earliest. In case you share some memories with Michael Apted, please share them here. We request you to use the share icon to make this news accessible to more people. Thank you for joining us.